How to get Windows 7 error screen. Go to computer, follow the cursor, maximize, and then go to the DVD-RW drive set. Thanks.